The First Order will triumph.
But I will keep the server name in my head.
Against us, against our fierce technological might. On this day,
the OVH servers.
And take our rightful place in the galaxy. Attack! Destroy their defenses! Let none escape!
Just gotta hope that those servers are available here. I needed one more headshot though. One more headshot. The two servers in your room. Yeah, but it's, but he has like a huge business. Like he probably needs like someone who actually knows what the fuck is happening. I can't just be there and act like I know some things. Like he probably needs someone who's professional because he don't wanna fuck up his business.
Inferno squad is unstoppable. Forward shield.
But I will keep that in mind. We are already on a 15? Yeah, like, what, just emails? You're fucking annoying. It's like a business email, business oriented stuff. Like he wants a server when he can save some things, stuff like that. From your company? Yeah, that's what he's asking from me, but I'm not home at those things, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't just go there and, you know, do it, but I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Yeah, that's what he's asking.
They're hiding. What's the fun in that? Any weapon here?
I mean, it's probably not like a huge company. But yeah. The This Anakin is gonna be a nightmare later on, I hope, really. Anakin even wants me. It's cancer.
Heavy weapon here. Who's got eyes on the enemy?
Yeah, I noticed it. Don't worry. Careful.
Death is coming for you. Give me weapon here.
Yeah, that sentence didn't age well. I'm gonna trust this Vader to kill Anakin. Yeah, the snipes are pretty clean right now. But it's they are clean because the enemy is not even moving. That's a different Anakin. Bro, that guy is the craziest fucking Enos guy I ever fucking seen. Jesus, he's a legend, I guess. That's one mine is on the king. Okay, chill out, everyone is shooting at me.
part of their final escape route.
Not bad, not bad. Like when it was Fastmon event and I failed, I had 113 here. But we are not that far from that.
Close in. Keep the resistance from sealing the blast doors by destroying the power consoles.
I feel like I should have went harder in there.